I intend to usher in heaven on earth for the benefit of all, releasing us all from bondage. I intend to get us all forgiveness for our souls and eternal life in the Garden of Eden.